Hi everyone, this is Megasham. I am studying 9th standard in Biram Sri Reddy International School. If we toss a coin, there will be heads and there will be tails. But if we play video games, there will be advantages and there will be disadvantages. So let us see what are the advantages and disadvantages of video games. Advantages: working together as team. If we play video games, teamwork will be improved, so we can work together as a team. Better decision making skills. If we play video games, it helps in our life to make correct and exact decisions, and it will improve our accuracy skills, and it improves our IQ skills. The third advantage is coordination between hands and eyes. If we have coordination between hands and eyes, we can solve many puzzles, riddles, etc., and we can play intelligent games. Disadvantages: if we play most of the time with video games, we cannot build the body with physical exercises. So physical health is important, and it leads to weakening of eyesight. Our eyes may be damaged. If child is addicted to video games, the child will not able to get good result in exams, tests, and homeworks. So he will be back in his studies. So reduce your video game. Third disadvantage is aggressive behavior. If a parent asks to child to do some work, he will be behaving aggressively and he will be arguing his parents. So know your limits, do not cross the line. Thank you.